Hello friends, I am Partho. You are watching Indian Robotix. And in today's video, I am going to show you how to make a manual wire control robotic car. Firstly, components required to make this robotic car. First thing you need is motors. Okay, I am using 200 rpm 12 volt DC motor. Then for attaching those motor in plywood, I need some clamps. I am using 4 clamps, you can see, for 4 motors. And also you need some nut and bolts to attach those clamp in your plywood. Okay, then I am using this brass wire. Then I am using this 12 volt 2 ampere adapter as a source of our robotic car, or you can say source for these 4 motors. Okay, you can use 12 volt lead acid battery or any kind of battery also. I am using this kind of 4 wheels for our car, and some connector. I require some connector also. This is our switchboard. I'm going to use 2 DPDT switch in this switchboard, and these are 2 DPDT switches. DPDT switch means double pole double throw switch. Okay, means if you push in this direction, then one switch is pushed, and if you push in this direction, then another switch is pushed. Okay, so you can use this single switch as double switch. Okay, then I need an female jack. This female jack basically I am going to use for connect our adapter in this circuit board, in the circuit board. Okay, also this is our piece of plywood I'm going to use to make this robotic car. Let's start making. Now let's talk about circuit diagram. We need 2 DPDT switch. DPDT switch having 6 points. Firstly, you need to connect corner points with each other. Next, you need to connect 2 side points. You need to give source in any of these 2 points, here or here. These 2 points are input points. Then you need to or you can get your output in these two points, these two middle points. You need to connect your motors in here. These two are out points. Now, suppose you are giving 12 volt DC here. This is positive and this is negative. Okay, so this positive point is coming here. So this is also positive. So this one is positive and this one is negative, 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 negative. Okay, so now the advantage of this DPDT switch. Okay, suppose you are pressing this side. Okay, so if you pressing this side, then in this motor this point is positive and this point is negative. Okay, so suppose motor rotates in clockwise direction. Okay, suppose for this connection motor rotates in clockwise direction, and when you pressing this point, okay, or this side, at that moment this point is negative and this point is positive. So for that moment motor rotates in anti-clockwise direction. Okay, so by pressing both side, okay, in this DPDT switch, you are going to control the direction of your motor. Okay, it can rotate in forward direction or it can rotate in backward direction. Let's start making our switchboard connection. Thank you.